Frog Strike.
Bowser. Thank you, you win.
Hangman. Bow. Ring the bell.
That was 46. That was 46 here hopping up on the mic. So we actually GameCube guy versus Lanky gun right now. GameCube guy actually up, doing pretty well against Lanky after that first game where Lanky was able to take it over GameCube guy. But not counting this really out, putting in some work, trying to now kind of sitting in the middle, trying to see if he can figure out the stock. Ooh, that fully charged F smash just, oh, but actually enough recovery to not worry too much. Coming down to getting the side B out of it, take the stock. Out coming the cloud now from GameCube guy though. Let's see if that good patience there by Lanky on the get up. GameCube guy trying to two frame with that down smash, not really getting anything out of it though, and is really in control now that Lanky's in over 100%. But Lanky kind of getting back to the middle, gaining that control again, back here now, putting Cloud in the corner, getting rid of the limit because of it. So he's doing a good job and has brought it back pretty even on the percentage. So, but Cloudfork comes in, giving GameCube guy the lift he needs to be able to actually go out there, get the back here, finish off that Ridley, but out comes the snake now. And this is Lanky's best character, really, so. Oh, but Lanky guy doing a fantastic job getting the damage. I don't know why he decided to use his cross slash there, but. And Lanky guy's doing a looking really clean with this cloud now. Cross slash, not enough, and he just got the 1-2, taking the stock. Lanky though, Lanky 84% against Isabel. We'll see if he can kind of get around at this percentage the zoning and pressure that Isabel can apply. Fair coming out, GameCube guy kind of looking for another fair up air, getting in there. Lanky just really playing impatient here. Up tilt, pressure, but the down air coming out. Lanky down air coming back. Misses the up smash and gets F smash forward instead. GameCube guy takes it on game two. Now, these two, I mean, they're going back and forth. We'll see what Lanky decides after. Alright, the bands are Yoshi Brawl and Lilac. So. Alright, so it looks like we're going to Stadium 2. Let's see what our character picks are. Starting out with the Ridley. Or at least. Looking like he's going to start. Going with the Cable now. And what's his last pick? He's keeping the snake. Okay. Here we go to the character picks. Order pick. And we're starting with Snake versus Pac-Man. Okay. Saving that Ridley for last. See if the snake up front will help him out a little bit. Alright, using the C4 on the hydrant's an interesting tactic for sure. But still is yet to put any percentage on GameCube guy here. Good parry by GameCube guy, finally getting some percentage on him. Smart idea to use the grenade to clank with the hydrant, keeping it safely away. Gaping guy though, definitely gotten used to how this snake works. He's taking little bits here and there, but it's not enough, and that hydrant's going to come all the way across. Gotta watch out for that bell. Back air coming out. Snake, though, nice and heavy, living through that. Ooh, deadly key coming out. And a hydrant. Smack. We'll take that. Lanky coming out with the K-Rule now. Good. Trying to put, just use K-Rule's bit of zoning, the very slow melon coming through. Just kind of got a battle over the hydrant right now, and unfortunately, Lanky's the one who is not doing well with it. Just a little too far away, make pound not fully effective, and Gaping Guy just nice pump. The reflection of the key will not quite do it though. Armoring through that back air to get the F smash. Jumping up into the hydrant, unfortunately. Out comes the Ridley, but he's got a long ways to go. Two characters to get through. I mean, he is at 0% before this, but it's two characters to get through with one character. Coming in the back air. GameCube guy really, really controlled this match overall this time. Ooh! Okay. Lanky gaining back some control there. GameCube guy tried to go for the finishing touch, and Lanky just outspaced it. Just clean F smash. But now we got Isabelle. Really gotta watch out Watch out for that out of shield in there. Lanky's really trying hard, trying to play really patient here. Really just doing a good job spacing a lot of his moves. Trying to especially avoid that like quick nair out shield. But the up throw from the 2-1. Up throw from the yeah, it's in your favor. We'll take it. No, siege is not legal. Yeah.
Not as far as I know. I can double check it really quick.
Battlefield, FD, PS2, Smashville, Town City, Kalos, Lilac, Yoshi's Brawl, Yoshi's Star.
Squad Strike.
I honestly wouldn't mind Cat Siege, but...
Ridley! Snake! Hashtag! Isabel!
No name. You didn't put your name on. The silly changes. Yeah, even on normal game, it doesn't. Normal one, it doesn't keep a character. It's like, why? Swap sides.
Oh no.
Well, they swap sides. Oops. I'm not worried about switching all that. It probably buffered it. The buffering on it's really weird. Well, here we go, game four. Lanky looking a little bit more controlled this round. I say that as he rolls right into an F smash. Ouch. Taking his time on the ledge. Guy jumping up his back air. Jumping Pac-Man back air stuff. And takes out that stock. Guys look very clean at this point. Ortho coming out, push him off stage. unfortunate. Throwing the cantaloupe did get him over it. Down air will finish it. 3-1 for GameCube guy.